admittedly, when I first started the vlog today, I was in a funky mood. What up? It's the Trooper. It's Friday. It's dark outside. I am beyond hangry, but I got a sparkly pop drop to make. And nothing stops the sparkly pops. Drops. What? You heard me. Eric, thanks for getting the sparkly pops, man.
All right. Hey, shout out to Kristen, Max, Mara. Peace.
Peace. All right.
Good enough, man.
When I left the house and I was thinking about what am I gonna eat today, it definitely was not Taco Bell was definitely not on the radar. Wasn't even a thought. The majority of me wishes I never had the thought, but it's too late now. Already ate it. At least it was cheap, fast, as fresh as Taco Bell can be.
Yeah.
many times wondered what would happen if the remote control lost connectivity, or if the battery shit the bed all of a sudden, or any of those things while I am going up or down that big ass hill. Who knows? Let's hope we never find out. I have also wondered on quite a few occasions. I'm on the wrong floor, by the way. I've also wondered on quite a few occasions what would happen if I encountered a security dude in a parking garage. Well, here at Bally's, I just rode right by one. Didn't say nothing. So didn't say nothing. So I feel like now we know. Right about now, you must be thinking, damn, Trooper, is the vlog over already? Because that's your favorite place to end the vlog, to wrap it all up. No, the vlog's not over yet. I struggled with whether to go play poker. I struggled with the decision, and I landed on the side of going to play poker. So I'm gonna head over to Resorts World. I feel like I got ants in my pants, but it's really not ants, it's a full bladder. I've had to pee for quite some time now. Somehow I managed to not do it yet. Why do I hear screaming? I don't know if it was screaming or if it was the sounds of the monorail. Uh-oh, we got some arguing going on. Let's see, we got a domestic disturbance down here. Well, just found a new reason why this is my favorite place to end the vlog. You got all kind of domestic disputes and shit going out here, but hey, it's not the end of the vlog, so let's go. Man, I gotta find a damn urinal, man. Or something to pee in, or on.
Yeah. So I think things were really good for her. But you never know. You never know.
I mean, everybody needs something, right? I feel like I need a mango dragon fruit lemonade refresher. It's got green coffee extract in it. I don't know what that means. Probably caffeine. Probably not enough. I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm dancing because I'm this close to a urinal. Let's go.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Hi, nice to meet you, finally.
Yeah, thanks a lot for
watching. You gotta come down to Hawaii sometime.
One day.
We'll drink alcohol, yeah? We'll drink cold coffee in Hawaii.
There you go.
Thanks a lot. admittedly, when I first started the vlog today, I was in a funky mood. Not gonna lie. Trooper, you? Funky mood? Oh yeah, Trooper's human. Believe it or not, the Trooper is human. Also admittedly, the sugar on the pop, the raw sugar, sugar in the raw, turbinado sugar, as it were, is only for looks, but I like it. In case you haven't been paying attention for the last couple of days, this is the carrot cake sparkly pop, and it is damn delicious. So earlier when I was in that funky mood and I settled on Taco Bell for food, I was this close I tell you, to just quitting. To just quitting the day, quitting the night, saying, you know what, I'm not playing poker. F this, to be exact. And now I'm glad I didn't. I somehow managed to triple up with jacks. We got it all in three ways on the turn, and I somehow managed to fade two hands. One was a straight draw, the other was top pair and a flush draw. So I end up winning $1,043 for the night, $1,043. It's not just the result that makes me glad I came on over and played poker. It's not just the result. The entire game, I felt good in the game. I felt like being there. I felt like playing, but I sometimes feel like, oh man, I'm in a funky mood. If I lose, I'm gonna blame it on being in a funky mood, and I don't really wanna have to blame it on that, so maybe I shouldn't play. I'm glad I squashed all of that and came right here and played the game. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.